Well, if you're going to speak to the head of Ferrari, how else do you get to the interview?
By driving change, Luca di Montezemolo led his company to record net profits of $130 million in 2012, a drive that's seen a first for the company in 2013, an electric-powered supercar.
Now, some people will say an electric motor in a Ferrari, this is the beginning of the end.
Don't say this to me, does it?
What would you say to that?
Yeah, I say that, first of all, this is something totally unique in the sense that it's a Ferrari patent, very close with the Formula One system. When you will drive this car, there is nothing to do with electric, with all the respect of the electric cars. It's really a racing car.
A hybrid car may reduce CO2 emissions, but it's also helped to increase profits, up 25% in the first three quarters of this year. The blueprint for success in economic downturn seems simple.
We want to sell less.
Yeah.
We have decided to decrease the production, but this is important because we see the results, maybe not now, but in 2-3 years. Use the value of the Ferrari of the used car market, the value of the Ferrari in the different auctions all over the world. Mm. Our latest car has been sold for 32 million euro. But I told to my people, I want to sell less, but to have more revenues. That is easy to say, difficult to do.
Because one body voted you recently the most well-known brand in the world, above the likes of Coca-Cola and Microsoft. What's your secret?
The secret is to work day and night, to maintain exclusivity, to protect the brand, to tell to all our people that we are not selling a car but a dream.
Another challenge for Ferrari is the faltering domestic market. Italy now accounts for only 3% of sales. So what is the best road to recovery for a nation with 40% youth unemployment?
When I see such a masochistic fiscal measures, the revenue from the tax are far less, because if I sell far less cars, of course the state get back far less in terms of revenues. Unfortunately, we have to change our approach. Less taxes, more productivity, less cost, more capability to invest for the future.